What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to another SGN video where it's all sim all the time. In today's video, I'm bringing you guys another gameplay slider showcase, a work in progress sliders from Madden 25. Now, I did just drop a video the day before this one showing off the running game and the CPU working the ball down the field for time of possession. Madden dropped a big patch and it did mess up a couple things. So, got the run game back where we needed to be, but one thing I really want to show off now is where I have the pass game. And keep in mind, what you're about to see here is default 50 for the quarterback accuracy, coverage, and reaction time. We haven't touched that, but I just want to throw in a couple clips. This was literally not even a full first half playing the Packers and Jordan Love, and there's just a really couple cool plays I like to show off from him. Dropping back here, rolling out to the right, throwing a run, throwing a dart. I love to see that from the quarterback. Get them out, move in the pocket and throwing the run. We need more of that, man, and right now we're getting a lot more of that with how I have these set up. And so I just want to again show off some really cool pass clips that happened in this half. I'm not going to show off every single pass play that happened, check downs and stuff like that, just the ones that I thought were kind of cool and unique to see happen as frequently as they did. As I was playing on this possession, we're gonna see Love drop back, scan the pocket, and he's gonna take a deep shot. Pretty deep shot into the end zone, but we had good pass coverage. And why is this important? More deep shots means more incompletions, which equals more realistic completion percentage, which we know has been an issue in Madden 25 this year. And this play action flings it into coverage because of the pressure. Love seeing that, and that creates another incompletion. But the fact that he's willing to throw it in the pressure or into coverage versus just find the open guy, I think is great. That this play here, wants to fling it to the outside, but he has an off-target throw there. Again, he tries to make a tough throw off-target with the quarterback accuracy slider at 50. Again, we use other ways to manipulate the gameplay in Madden. If you're new to what I've been doing here, hopefully you enjoy this. And this play I just really liked. I liked the RPO, how we threw it off of 1 foot, put it right in there. I just liked that play. I thought it looked pretty realistic. Got another play from Love here. He's going to drop back, and he's going to roll out to his right, and then off-target throw. Roll to the right, off-target throw. Again, we got movement in the pocket, throwing on the run, good pocket navigation right now. So we're getting pressure, but it's not just leading to a ton of sacks, which has also been an issue. Here's a play action, deep ball, but he was off-target, which led to a pass breakup. Another great, realistic play that I enjoy seeing in this slider set right now. Drops back and throws a dart with a guy just coming in to hit him. I love that. Threw it into tight coverage. This time he got a completion. And just really showing a plethora of different things. Here's just rolling out to the right. Doesn't have anyone open. Gets rid of the football. Avoids the sack. Get rid of the football. Again, the pocket awareness is much improved right now. Here's going to drop back. Roll out to the right again. This time he has an accurate throw for a completion. So you are going to see some variances between accurate and inaccurate throws when they get outside of the pocket and get on the run. He's going to drop back here again. Deep drop. He's going to step up. I love this one. This is my favorite play. Step up to scramble and then throws to Dobbs, but he overthrows him. And the one other play we need here, another deep shot. He's going to drop back and he's just going to let it buck as he's about to get sacked. Receiver catches the ball, just couldn't get both feet in bounds. But let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Peace.